I just graduated with a film degree last year, so I was really intrigued by how Joss, how you made this movie. It's very like how me and my friends make our movies. We're a bunch of us get together, we go to someone's house and film. So I was just wondering what kind of advice you have for people who really want to get famous or at least successful in the film industry. And I've heard just keep making movies, I know that, but I'm wondering like what you think of just starting out and using Kickstarter, using Indiegogo, and how to use Twitter and all that kind of stuff. Like how do you think I could someday be where you're sitting right now?
Well, you can actually just come up. Get that over with. Even though you just asked Wilford Brimley about Twitter, I could not know less about how to work social media or what my phone is for. I still make calls. I will say that part of how this group came together, Nick and Brian and Ricky were all people that I became huge fans of on the internet because they were writing and directing some of the best sketch comedy and songs that are on the internet. And that, looking to them,
thank you.
Garfunkel and Oates. If you don't know, you need to. If you are under 18 years of age, very dirty. So I guess being dirty would be my advice. But you know, and even when we did the bus ride, I was like, I'll tweet, watch, and just.
You're talking about the bus ride to South by Southwest.
When we all took a bus to Austin together, 30 hours on a bus together, and we're still talking. That's camaraderie. But these guys were setting out lines and pictures that I wasn't even aware of. I was in some of them and I wasn't aware of them. I would say from watching these guys and watching other people, you know, like the great entrepreneur and the hardest working woman in the show business, Felicia Day. It's about becoming every kind of producer, and so that you can micromanage everything until you reach a state where you actually have enough people you trust and you can let them to start to do it for you. That's what I got.